Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I want to show you how to find the limit. We need to multiply by the square root of x on numerator and denominator. And this one we have x. So in this case, we have the formula in here. So 8, that is number 1 and number 1 in here. So when s approaches to number 0, sine of as over as equals to number 1. So in this case, we have the square root of number 0 multiplied by number 1. We have number 0. This is the end. Thank you for watching.